The coral catshark is a small, slender shark species with a narrow head and elongated cat-like eyes. It is a widespread and common species in the Indo-West Pacific. They live among coral reefs. Coral catsharks are reclusive and inactive during the day, often spending their time in holes and caves. Their slender form allows them to access tight spaces on the reef. They forage at dusk and night for small, bottom-living invertebrates and small fish. The top of the body is grayish to brownish, with white spots outlined by large black spots, bars, and lines from head to tail. Their body pattern provides camouflage as they swim through their reef habitat. The number of females carrying eggs is highest in spring. Females lay pear-shaped egg capsules on the bottom of the seafloor, two at a time. The young hatch after several months. Young are born 4 to 5 inches long. Juveniles have a brighter color pattern that fades as they grow. Adults can grow to more than 2 feet long and survive about 20 years in captivity. Coral cat sharks are popular in aquariums. They are harmless to humans. They are threatened by habitat destruction and overfishing. They are sometimes caught as bycatch and can be utilized for food or processed for fish meal. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.